As bad as the 2018 to 2019 flu season was, the U.S. Centers for Disease Control and Prevention ranked it as moderate and less severe than the previous year. However, the 2018 to 2019 flu season broke a long-standing record, lasting 21 weeks, ultimately resulting in tens of thousands of deaths. According to the CDC, using data available from October 1st, 2018 to May 4th, 2019, it was estimated that the influenza virus infection had caused 37.4 million to 42.9 million symptomatic illnesses, 17.3 million to 20.1 million medical visits, 531,000 to 647,000 hospitalizations, and 36,400 to 61,200 deaths in the United States. A significant contributing factor to the length and resulting severity was the relative ineffectiveness of the influenza vaccine for that year, combined with a shift in the dominant virus halfway through, switching from H1N1 to H3N2, resulting in an estimated 29% effectiveness rating. For more information or to schedule a free consultation, contact us today.